When we fully understand our relation to the divine, we can have no other mind but His. No other love, wisdom, or truth, no other sense of life, and no consciousness of the existence of matter or error. When we fully understand our relation to the divine, we can have no other mind but His. No other love, wisdom, or truth, no other sense of life, and no consciousness of the existence of matter or error. No other love, wisdom, or truth, no other sense of life, and no consciousness of the existence of matter or error.